Michael New Day rocks. Michael New Day rocks. Corey.
Shut up, Saxton.
Team competition, we're going to see Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza. And standing in their way of victory, we see shoulders down to the count. Two! His shoulder up after the two count.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Goodness, inverted suplex. Kick lands. Kofi thinking big.
Take off.
Nasty right hand. Pins Aguirre to the floor.
He's in off the tag.
One.
Yeah. Right across the face. Placing them right where they want them in the corner.
Escapes a predicament.
With the stomp. Stomping down.
Ooh, solid contact there. And Garza is one step quicker.
DDT. Now possibly set up for a submission maneuver. There's Carrillo sent hard to the outside. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at the kidneys. Ooh, this match grinded him down a little.
Roaring European uppercut.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He made the tag.
He's cooking with gas now.
Quick strike to the lower body. Big right connects.
Springboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Stinging kick.
jaw. Check this out.
Uh-oh.
Moonsault with an assist.
Nicely done.
No! That'll break his arm. Performance. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And Xavier Woods reverses. Side Russian leg sweep.
Now Woods could be closing in.
Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and a back elbow.
Connecting with the moonsault.
Coming in hot.
Kick to the gut. Cinched up here.
Here we go. Facebuster.
Oh man, I hope Kofi Kingston is okay.
Oh, basement drop kick.
Can't believe it.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Woods has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You don't have it.
Here we go.
Can Angel recover from this adversity? Ah, yeah, Kofi scouted.
Momentum going back to Garza's corner.
Seems like Garza's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Kofi taking control in a big way.
And Kofi is on the roll.
Jarring impact.
Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Team's on fire. I mean, I don't know how you stop them.
I don't know if you can. They're firing on all cylinders.
And the WWE fans absolutely love them. I mean, they're so much fun to watch.
You don't have to like them, but you got to respect them. These two get it done inside the ring.